Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back on Fallout 3. Let me hit this up with a quick save, and then we will lead these people to safety. So, save over the last saves real quick here. Always keeping two saves just in case. Fallout 3 is kind of notorious for crashing and corrupting saves and different stuff like that. So, I always keep backup saves. I definitely always keep. Are they coming? They are. Okay. I always keep backups in open world games such as this, and like Witcher and stuff like that. Games that your save may be a ways back. Witcher 3 is pretty good about it. But. Okay, my rad is getting. Oh God. I wanna trying to keep an eye, trying to be smart when heading around corners. So there's, hey, there's a rat away. Good shit.
The adventures we had from Nod Creek to Hagenpool.
Okay, there are no enemies.
But it'll take some time.
Oh, you gotta be fucking me, dude. Oh shit! Homie, you need to move. Bro. Garza, let me push you. Oh, I got him. I got you, homie. Go, get out of the line of fire! Okay, got him.
Well, we both know the answer, don't we?
Oh my god, you little camping whores. No, I do not want to shoot the doctors. Oh.
That changes right here, right now. From this moment onward.
Okay, hold on, I need cover. There's like no cover. Oh, this is an issue. This is an issue. This is a freaking issue. Oh. Hey, it's a book. There's a Chinese pistol. Chinese assault rifle. You gotta be shitting me. There are guys everywhere. Hold on. Fall back. Taking a tactical retreat. Fall back. Good, they closed that door. Are we going? These dudes are out of control. We need to go. What are you doing?
This is your president, John Henry Eaton.
Oh god, they're here. Okay. I see you. Come on, bitch. Oh, you had to miss. Oh shit. I think this is, yeah, okay, that was, I have too much armor now, so now I can't pick up any more of their enclave armor. Oh, repair this. Alright, so is this where we're going? No. Where are we going this way? Is this our way? Totally missed this. Hey, a stimpak. No, is this where, this is where we're going. We got feral ghouls. Come on. There we go. We got feral ghouls. This is not good. Why do I just have this feeling. You know when you get that feeling? I just got that feeling there's some death claws coming up. There is a footlocker in here with a freaking camera and ammo. Who the hell? Okay, people. Oh my god. Barrel roamer. Oh, I didn't kill the barrel roamer. People! Everybody needs. calm down. Okay. Well, people are dying.
This is hopeless.
People are going down. Guess it's time to whip out the AR. I don't think we're all making it out of here alive if I try to use anything except my AR. Biker guy. Biker. No! Turn the radio off before I get in trouble for copyrighted music. Open the path tunnel. I think we're there. Are we safe? Oh god, there's still more.
We can't go any further. We need to stop.
Stop here? Are you crazy?
Garza is in need of medical attention immediately. He has a heart condition. I will not leave him behind.
What can I do to help?
I don't have sufficient medical supplies with me, or else this wouldn't be a problem. If you have any stim packs, I would ask that you hand them over.
I'm gonna use the speech. Maybe we should just leave him behind.
Maybe you're right. Very well, I'll tell him, and then we'll continue. Let's make this quick.
Huh?
Garza, I'm sorry, but we must keep moving. If you can't keep up, I'm afraid we'll have to go on without you.
But what will I do? You would leave me here alone?
Garza, I'm sorry. We have to go now.
Hey there. Now is not a good time to be talking.
But all right, Garza.
What is it?
Oh my god. Fine, let's get Jesus, bitch. I think I'm just gonna turn the music off because I don't want to get. How, am I really overweight? How? How the hell did I get overweight? And why do I have the Chinese assault rifle on? Not the right, because the regular assault. No, the Chinese I guess does do more. I guess. Okay. I don't know, I might turn the music off. I don't want to have to deal with that copyright BS like on the first episode. That song that's like iconic for this game is copyrighted. They let you still upload it with that song, but they're like, oh, we're gonna be getting. Oh, I don't want the milk bottle. I need to go to a store. Tunnel snake. We'll drop that. I think I'm gonna put on the Wasteland Wanderer. Oh, that has some. No, we're gonna drop that. Fuck it. Okay. Oh shit, what am I getting hit by? What the hell? Oh, this is not. Wow, you take no damage! What's in the locker? What's it? Oh, there's nothing in the foot locker. Oh, god. iRobot helmet? Can I wear that? Okay. Dropped a gun down the stairs, didn't he? Oh, an Enclave soldier fell down the stairs. Okay. Wasting all my AR ammo. Mentants. Bobby pins. Dead Enclave soldier. Am I the only one left? They're not even following anymore. They're dead. I'm on my own. See, it didn't even matter that we left. Oh, God. Do I need to? I gotta go back there, I think. I'm gonna stop ahead here, though. What the hell am I hearing? Oh, you. Alright. Headshot rapes him. It's good. Ah, Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nice. Oh. Okay. Headshot. Drop him. Slap that reload. Oh, three bottle caps. Whoopee freaking do. I think I gotta go back. Because I think I need Dr. Lee. I don't think I can leave her. What is this way? Medical supplies. Good. Oh, I'm overweight now. Let's eat some food, I guess. I'll eat some of this. Okay, do that. Sneak increase by one. Blood packs. Dandy apples. Dirty water. Human flesh. There, sure, at this point we're eating human flesh. Oh, HP is full now. Alright, Dr. Lee. I gotta save your ass. How did they get up there? Okay, so they keep knocking down. How the hell did my companions get up there? How the hell did they get up there? Okay, so I like walk up here. Alright, and then... How did they get up there? How did they get up there? Oh god, did I just trap myself? No, good. How the hell did they get up there? How the hell did she get up there? Hold on. I need to figure this out. How the hell did she get up there? Is this a glitch? Game, are you effing with me right now? The hell did she get up there? I guess I'm just gonna rock and roll, I guess, and hopefully they catch up, because I don't even see how to get over there. Alright, so let's just keep on going. She's no longer unconscious, and she's no longer getting repeatedly shot by those Enclave soldiers, so hopefully this will work. We're just gonna advance. Baseball glove, and a baseball bat, and a baseball plate. Think so. Oh, hey, look at that. Okay, I can't lockpick that, so. Come on, take the 10 mil. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, here we go. Brotherhood of Steel.
This ain't a tourist trap. Civilians get topside immediately.
Is this stealing? No. Awesome. Yeah, you just take care of them. I'm gonna look at this stuff since it's not stealing. I'm gonna explore your supplies over here. Oh, what is this? Pistols, some ammo for the pistols right away. Nice. Good, some free crap. Surprised that wasn't considered stealing. Alright, we're all good there. What's up here? Nothing. Okay, time to head topside. I only managed to save two civilians, or two doctors, I guess. They're not really civilians, they're doctors. So, I don't know. That's probably horrible, but it's fine. Alright, Dr. Lee. Head on up here.
Name's Paladin Bale. What do you need, civilian?
Can anyone in there teach me how to use power armor? Question. We're asking it. Can anyone there teach me how to use this power armor I found?
Of course. But you'd have to secure the permission of Elder Lyons and, well, I just don't see that happening. So move along.
Wow, you're a dick.
Steel be with you.
Yeah, fuck you too, buddy.
Stand down, civilian.
I don't even have my gun out.
You again.
Yeah, it's
state your business and be quick about it.
What is this place?
You're standing in front of the Citadel, headquarters to the Brotherhood of Steel, Capital Wasteland Detachment.
Can I come in?
Negative. No super mutants, civilians, or traveling salesmen allowed. Which are you?
Okay, Dick, hold on. Maybe I need to talk to her.
I am Dr. Madison Lee. I have people with me in need of shelter. You must allow us access at once.
I'm sorry, ma'am. No unauthorized civilians allowed inside the Citadel. You'll have to leave now.
Lyons! I know you're in there! I know you can hear me! You open this goddamn door right now!
Yeah, bitch. Yeah, fuck you, Paladin Bale. Hey, you little shit. Alright, let's go.
We can't stop now. We need to keep going.
What do you think we're doing? I'm waiting on you. 910 experience. The waters of life. Alright, I'm not going. Okay, there we go. Alright. Repair to 50. Good speech to 50. Get medicine. I'm gonna get medicine up to 35. Alright. What do we got here? Strong back. 50 more pounds of equipment. That's pretty nice. 15 additional points. You gain an extra 30 points to speech. Oh, you gotta maintain neutral karma. Commando might be good, cause I do like to use two-handed weapons. Scoundrel. Comprehension. Let's see. It's either this or it's strong back. I'm not quite sure. I'm gonna go commando, I think. Yeah, we're gonna go commando. Quest added, picking up the trail. Let's see here, what are we looking at for this quest? Escort Dr. Lee inside the Citadel. Okay, let's head inside. We'll need to go back to Rivet City, do some selling and purchasing of different items, but... Ah. Lyons.
Madison, I'm surprised to see you here. What can I do for you?
Don't talk down to me, Lyons. I had nowhere else to turn. You must help us. Project Purity has been overrun.
Yes, I'd heard reports of an incident there. What details can you give us?
The Enclave. They've attacked Project Purity. James is dead. There may be more, I don't know. You have to do something.
Then it's as we feared. Madison, I'm sorry this happened. I wish we could have done something.
Then do something now. They've taken over the purifier. Lyons, they cannot be permitted to have control over it. It's not right.
No, no, no. Calm down. You know as well as I do that the purifier doesn't work. It's useless to them. Perhaps it's time to walk away.
That's not true. James, he found what's been missing. We know how to get it running.
Is that so? Does the Enclave know this?
No, I don't think... I don't know. I just don't know what's happening anymore.
All right, Madison. It'll be okay. Now, this is James's daughter, I presume? I can see the resemblance.
Yes. She knows what we need. Vault-Tec computer, something to locate equipment. Please help her.
Very well. We'll sort this all out.
Hale.
I need to rest, lie down or something. This is just too much. Rothschild should help you, but don't forget that he's Brotherhood. I've never trusted them. Be careful what you tell them.
All right. Ascribe Rothschild.
Hale.
For pre-war computer access.
You just managed to get yourself into all sorts of trouble, don't you? Welcome to the Citadel. Not many civilians get to see the place.
Okay, let's see if she can help me out. Can anyone here teach me how to use power armor?
Considering all that's happened, my father may grant you special permission, but you'll need to ask him yourself.
Okay, thank you.
You have my condolences. Your father was a good man.
Would you grant me permission to receive power armor training?
Considering the circumstances, I think it would be prudent if you received such training, yes. Speak to Gunny in the Bailey. He will train you in the proper use of power armor. Fear not, I will send word that I have given my approval. You'll find him in the Bailey. I will send word that I've given my approval.
Hell yeah, thank you.
Of course.
I need to get Brotherhood of Steel armor, though. I don't think it'd be smart to be wearing Enclave armor. Since they're enemies, I don't... Is that a quest now? The pit is in this, okay. So now that aiding the outcast... Okay, I don't even know what side and what's main there. Where is the... Hold on, I want to find the Bailey. This is Citadel Laboratory. I want to get my power armor training. Brotherhood of Steel Initiates. Where the heck is the Bailey? Up here, possibly? Nope. A Nuka-Cola? Nope. What the hell? Where's the Bailey at? Is it gonna be on my map? On my local map? Laboratory? A-ring? I wanna find the Bailey. I wanna get my power armor training. Or whatever the- I don't even know what his name is. That I need to find. Door to Citadel A-Ring. Let's head here, see what's in here. I really want to get my power armor training. Like, that's I want that to happen. I'm drinking Cherry Coke. Makes me think, if anybody remembers Jamila.
You honor us with your presence here.
Let's see. courtyard. Remember when Jamila the Killer always drank cherry Pepsi in his videos? I have no idea where to go. Oh god, I just trapped myself. The door.
What's on your mind? There's been another
in the evergreen hills.
Okay, so nothing is stealing in this place. That's good to know. I'm overweight? Seriously? Citadel B ring. Great Hall barracks. Yo, I'm just guessing at this point, trying to figure out where the hell I get my power armor training. I'm confused as all hell right now. Where do I go? Oh no, probably should not walk around with my weapon out, but... Okay, that repaired that like nothing, but that's fine. So this is to the barracks. So this isn't it, I guess. Hospital... Where the heck?
Hail. You honor us with your presence here.
The solar?
Yes. You heard what the others
what
said.
What I wouldn't do about the my hands on one of those enclave vertebrates.
We can barely fend off the super mutant. No. We have a new threat to contend with. Doesn't look good. Pretty dire, huh? Well, thanks for completely ruining my day.
There's been another behemoth. What aid can I offer you, outsider?
Okay, I'm gonna ask this.
Paladin Gunny can train you, but you'll need permission from Elder Lyons first. You can usually find him near the lab.
Alright, so he's near the lab. Thank you. Thank you. Very helpful, he was. So I need to go to the laboratory, I guess. Maybe he'll be around there. I don't know what the Bailey is. What the hell is that? I need to get back outside, though. The den? So it's like the break room. Courtyard. I need to get back to the courtyard. Okay. Go ahead and head back out here. Figured that out. At least I was able to talk. The knight was able to help us. Makes me think of Knight Artorias from Dark Souls 1. Okay, right over here is where we need to go. Does this happen to be him? Said I can find him near the lab. I don't know. Those just look like the initiates. Tend to the laboratory. Nothing else will start this, and then I'll go run around and try to find him. But I'd like to receive my power armor training, then get some Brotherhood of Steel power armor. That would just be the best of scenarios. Scribe Peabody. Shut up, Scribe Peabody. I need Gunny. Is this? No, this can't be him. No, it's just a regular Brotherhood of Steel dude. Hey, ammo in the vial. Is this him? No. Holotapes. Doesn't look like anything of too much importance there. What's up here? Citadel A-ring. That's not where I want to go.
Well,
where the heck are you, Gunny?
What's your tactical appraisal of our situation?
You lost us. Your
presence.
You
honor
us with your presence here.
Need something, friend?
There's Scribe Peabody again.
Need something, friend?
That's Knight Captain Durga. She's not what I was looking for.
Quartermaster Durga here, stranger. I have to say, I'm not sure what you're doing in my armory. We run a tight ship,
and unless Elder Lion says so, we don't trade with outsiders. Quartermaster out.
Really?
You again? Was I not clear the first time? I'm under order not to trade with outsiders for supplies. These orders come directly from Elder Lions. If you've got a problem with that, talk to him. Quartermaster out.
Why does she talk about herself like that? Fine, I'll go talk to him about that. Jeez, I gotta talk to him. I gotta get permissions from this bitch to do anything. So this is the best. I doubt Gunny is there.
Enclave strength is at 100%. The Brotherhood is at They're getting service. Reinforcements from somewhere, but we still haven't determined the location of their headquarters.
There's Dr. Lee.
I need to collect my wits.
Okay, I need to get permission to trade with her. She's probably got some power armor. I guess we're heading to the mess hall. This does not look like a mess hall. I guess what you could do is you could take one of these rooms for yourself. Let's see. Sugar bombs. Alright. Here's the mess hall. There's literally nothing exciting back here. I almost don't even know what I'm looking for anymore. What the hell is this door here for? Alright. What am I...
The Brotherhood
is at your
service.
The Brotherhood is at your... May I start by saying that I am sorry for your loss. I was acquainted with your father many years ago. The world has lost one of its few remaining visionaries.
yeah, whatever. You gonna help me?
Taking the loss in stride, are we? It would seem the Brotherhood has more pressing matters to attend to than a 20-year-old defunct project. Out of respect for your father, however, I will offer advice. What exactly do you need?
I need to find a Gek.
Are you quite sure? I suspect that would be a waste of time. Regardless, the Brotherhood is not in possession of such a device. There is, however, a way in which we may be able to ascertain the location of one.
So you know how to find one?
Possibly. I'm afraid I won't be able to assist you directly. The news Dr. Lee has brought will require me to be elsewhere. I can, however, give you access to an old pre-war computer from Vault-Tec. It may have the information you need.
You'll find the terminal in the archives in the A-Ring.
All right, thanks for the help.
You are welcome. If you require further assistance, I may be able to help.
All right, homie. Thanks. I guess. Oh my gosh. Yes! The plasma rifle is mine. Oh my god. I can't believe I can just pick that up and take it. Walk away with it. Good shit. We're dropping the flamer, screw it. I'll trade you. I don't know where Gunny is. Unless... Hold on. Is her name Gunra or something like that? She's probably Gunny. And maybe I just need to get her to be able to trade with me.
You honor us with your presence.
Okay, where is she? No, that's the restroom. Where is she?
We both know that's not an
option. Here we go. Okay. I head back here. What is her name? No, it's Durga. So that's not her. So that's not. Where the hell is Gunny? Gunny. Oh no. Star Paladin Cross.
Hail to you. By the traction of hospitality and on the word of Elder Lions, I welcome you to the Citadel. I am Star Paladin Cross, Keeper of the Arm, and Seneschal to Elder Lyons.
The hell is a Seneschal?
And I am honored to say I was acquainted with your father. Now, what may I do to help you?
I have to go. I don't really... I need Gunny! Where the hell is Gunny? I need freaking Gunny. Gunny, where the hell are you? Gunny? No. Hey, there's some power. Here's some... Wait, you 45 pounds? Jesus!
Watch it, will ya?
Where the hell is Gunny?
Scribe Bowditch.
Where the hell is this dude? Okay, I might just need to chill and find Gunny, I guess, in the next episode. How do I get out of here, first of all? Where is the way that I came in? I went back to the courtyard. That's over here. Okay, we will attempt to find Gunny in the next episode, I guess. Also gonna go get permission to do the armory, so I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.